Triple H about to hit the Undertaker between the eyes with a steel chair and got caught. Where in God's name is the game going? Oh my God, he got Triple H just went out of sight. Was he choke slammed to hell or what? Where in the hell is the game? He went out of sight.
Where in the hell are the police? I mean, tell me, that wasn't that much criminal intent.
The Undertaker choke slamming the game off that camera tower right to the concrete floor.
I mean, look at this. He has him by the neck, which is bad enough, and he just beats him over the rail, all the way down to the floor. This is a brawl that has gone too far.
There's a, looks like an EMT. And more than one there, and they need to be there. Wait a minute. The Undertaker, God, has drove his elbow right into the heart of the game. Right in front of the EMTs. Triple H has been lying there after being chokeslammed. Triple H motionless, and the Undertaker assaulting the EMTs now.
The Undertaker's thirst for revenge is unquenchable, and now he is pounding away at Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
Triple H being physically dissected by the American Badass in this slobber knocker here in the Reliant Astrodome. Great right hand, the Undertaker measuring the game. And again, I remind us all that the referee has received no medical help. The referee is still motionless in the ring.
Well, who gives a damn about him? He's only a referee.
Well, what do you mean?
They're subhuman. In my opinion. Have you ever met a referee that you like?
Of course. And here comes a... What are the Undertaker? Those right hands. They are fighting their mark. Triple H got his hands down and being tagged with rights by the American Badass. There's the hip lock right over the... From the outside, back inside. The game has been ravaged.
The game has been ravaged, and The Undertaker is showing no mercy, for truly, The Undertaker is a merciless individual.
Undertaker, the Ravager, and there you see lying on the canvas, the Ravagee. And the wait a minute. The Undertaker laying eyes on that sledgehammer. I know that there's retribution coming, but maybe enough is enough. And the Undertaker touching that scar he'll have the rest of his life at the hands of the game, where they have 16 staples. The game now has got the picture. The game put the 16 staples with the sledgehammer in the head of the Undertaker. And now the game is about to suffer perhaps the same fate. Triple H. Oh, a low blow. Triple H in desperation, lashing out with a low blow.
Well, the ring may be the Undertaker's yard, but this is clearly Triple H's game. And this is the time for Triple H to capitalize on the advantage.
Oh, the game coming with a sledgehammer. Got derailed with that huge foot right to the face.
What a dangerous situation for both The Undertaker and Triple H to have a sledgehammer in the ring.
Referee Mike Chioda put out a commission several minutes ago. Still lying motionless on the canvas. These two men have a a free shot at just beating the hell out of each other. And that's what they're doing. This is nothing more now than a street fight. Both men delivering and connecting those right hands with everything they've got.
This is what you call an old-fashioned slugout. And only the better man will be left standing.
The Undertaker getting the better of the right-handed exchange. With the game going downstairs. Connects with the right hand of his own. And another. The Undertaker in trouble here. Oh, look out. Wait a minute.
Tombstone!
Oh, the game turned tombstone. The Undertaker countered. Boom! That's got to be all.
But there's no referee. No referee to count the pin for the Undertaker.
The Undertaker could count to 3:33 or till tomorrow. Referee Mike Chioda taken completely out of it.
The Undertaker was in the right place at the wrong time on top of Triple H, but no referee to count the pin.
Uh-oh. Undertaker may be signaling for the last ride or perhaps another chokeslam. I'm not sure. Whatever it is, I don't like the game's chances.
He's setting him up. This is bad. Bad for Triple H.
Hey, wait a minute. The game got the sledgehammer.
Oh, my God.
What the hell did the Undertaker? The game picked up the sledgehammer as he was being hoisted up and used it as a weapon right in the head of the Undertaker.
The referee.
Oh, I don't believe this. For the love of God. Oh, yeah. Oh. The Undertaker got a shoulder up and the game is limited. He cannot believe it.
What does it take? What does it take to stop the Undertaker? Look at this. Hoist Triple H up for the last ride. And wham! He nailed him. Triple H nailed the Undertaker with the sledgehammer.
Oh, the Undertaker busted wide open. The Undertaker busted wide open with the hands of that sledgehammer. He's had 16 staples in his head the last week or so. And now the game, like a shark tasting blood. The referee still groggy. A Triple H.